Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
The Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying their satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Commander Versia, be clear. On lockdown. All civilians are to disperse immediately. Evacuation will occur in the order they are scheduled. Until then, you will obey the Empire's instructions.
Security before departure.
Yes, sir.
fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I... like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the great and good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listen.
It is about time. I did Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Del, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Define swiftly the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
Orders, Commander.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Inferno is close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us. We need to get off this planet. We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. You're up.
Thank you.
That should at least help us to get to the AA defenses. Now follow me and stay quiet.
Understood, Commander. I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
Slice this. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
I'm following your lead.
Need a slice. Show me threats. To disable.
I'm gonna look around.
They're shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Scan. Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Scan the area. I disable them.
Go!
I think that's the wrong way.
Threat analysis.
Out of this. blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go.
Well done, Commander.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.